Hi everybody, Luke Filmboss here, and today I will be reviewing the live-action Disney reimagining of The Jungle Book. So, without further ado... no, not that one. I already reviewed that one. There, that's the one. This live-action reimagining makes excellent use of its live-action setting. The action is suspenseful and violent. There can be some creepy moments in the movie, and the characters are more realistic. Bagheera is a little bit more understanding than he was in the animated. Baloo has selfish flaws that come with being a lazy but fun-loving bear. And Shere Khan is much more brutal, and Mowgli is a little bit more reasonable and acceptant of his circumstances than he was in the animated version. So this movie really does take what was in the animated and does what it needs to be done in a live-action form. All of the changes that this movie makes to make it more realistic and sometimes dark don't make it too dark or mature. It's still a family-friendly movie, and the tones stay consistent throughout. Neil Satie was great as Mowgli. His great acting combined with some great dialogue made his character one of the improvements over the animated version, and I honestly don't know why this kid hasn't gotten more major roles yet. The voice acting for the animal characters in this movie was fantastic, especially Idris Elba as Shere Khan. He had a menacing performance. Also, the animals are able to convey emotions through their eyes and their mouths, the way they move. It's not realistic, it's not scientifically correct, but it does look real, and so it doesn't distract, and it helps convey the character of the animals. This movie had a pretty enjoyable first and second act, but once this movie gets to the monkey abduction scene, this movie becomes epic, and it never lets its foot off of the gas until the end of the credits. The third act of this film is by far the best third act out of all of the live-action Disney reimaginings. There's just so much fantastic payoff in this movie's third act that it's just incredible. This is definitely the most well-crafted Disney live-action reimagining, and I would argue that this 2016 version of The Jungle Book is better than the animated version from the 60s, but this movie isn't quite as enjoyable. But it's still a very fun film to watch. The 2016 live-action reimagining of Disney's The Jungle Book is a well-crafted, epic feast for the eyes and just as much for the heart. I give this film an 88% in quality, an 86% for enjoyment, for an overall score of 87%. Thanks everyone for watching. I'm Luke Filmboss. As always, please like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell to help you be on the lookout for more videos from me.